once we have that spot village or youth village, they can always be centralized and coaches can actually come to that centralized place. So that is the proposal my ministry is putting up to the ministry in Kuala Lumpur and to the state government.
We raise our hands, seeking your blessings upon this official launching of the State Level Youth Day Celebration 2016. Allahumma Allah,